Tak, taková zajímavá poznámka před tím. Tímhle tím boss fightem jsem si prošel dvakrát, protože ta hra se mi laudla. Těsně před ním. Know you're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost. Takže otec ji tam věznil, otec si to nestůrá. Najednou to všechno dává výrazně mnohem větší smysl. No, ale on není doopravdy rozbitý. Buď půjde opravit odtud, anebo tam byly schody na druhou stranu. A to by mohlo vést teoreticky někam ještě výš. Is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore. To nepůjde. Tohle nepůjde. Tohle na druhou stranu. Jenomže, já potřebuji ještě víc nahoru. A viděl jsem tady jenom jediný schody, které vypadají, že vedou někam ještě výš.
Destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin. The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Jo. To je ono. To je přesně to, co potřebuju. To si pište, že jo. Jako zajímavé. To prdele. Sereš mě. Celou dobu na něj chodím z pravé strany a teď zjistím, že dává smysl na něj chodit z levý, protože tam nedrží štít. Fascinující. To jste mi teda neporadili moc rychle. Ne. Kurva. Ten most. Ten most není dokončený.
Through the whole world, and Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Už mě nedáte, už jsem připravený. No do prdel, jsem to předtím tak posral, tady je nasráno. Tak jo. Tady jich je strašně moc, strašně moc. Ale pořád ne příliš. Pěkný teorie, mý hlasy, mý hlavy, ale pochybuju, že by se potom lepše se jen tak vzdala. Leda, že by to stálo opravdu za to, že by ti jen docílila něčeho velkého. Tohle musím taky spravit, bo to už je, to už je. Tak jak mám opravit ten zbytek? To je někde úplně tamhle v prdeli, ne? Nebo tohle se... Musí být někde tamhle. Ale jak se tam dostat? Strašně, jak se furt někdo hádá v mojí hlavě. Já vím, ale jak? Jak to mám udělat? Musí být od někud ze zhora. Tohle je blbost. To nedává žádný smysl. A určitě ne tudy, já musím nahoru. Někudy. Ale pochybuju, že tudy, ale jiná cesta tu není. Že to je úplná kravina, tam taky nic není. Ledaže. Byť tady něco bylo v té temnotě. Tak tohle bylo opravdu vyčerpávající. Napřed jsem strávil tady asi půl hodiny tím, že jsem se to pokoušel vyřešit. Pak jsem si říkal, že to asi nemá řešení. Tak jsem se šel dívat na někoho na YouTube, jak to vyřeší někdo jiný. A to bylo taky docela utrpení. Protože kdykoliv jsem přeskakoval v tom videu, tak on už to buď měl vyřešený, nebo to neměl vyřešený. A vlastně to vůbec nešlo poznat, kdy už to vyřešený je a kdy ne. A vždycky někam šel a stál tam 3 minuty. a neudělal nic. Pak šel někam jinam, stál tam dalších 5 minut. Je v podstatě jeden puzzle řešit hodinu a potom zjistit, že se tady má zaměřit na tohle, což už jsem teda udělal, a tím se tam objeví ty dveře. Bohužel i naštěstí dál už nevím, kam by měly mý kroky vést. Ale doufám, že pryč odsud. ...40 FPS, vážně? Nevím, čím to je. Ale co? Už tady jedna mapa běžela na 25, takže to už je ještě docela i v pohodě. Pokud tady bude nějaký boss fight, tak já jsem veškerou svoji energii vložil do toho puzzlu. The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their fools, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open. Nahoru někam, tady. Jo, to bude přesně ten úhel, který potřebuju. Já jsem to tušil. Tím se počítalo. To bych asi mohl, no. Sakra, co je? Jsem to zapomněl. A mě přestal fungovat ovladač. No tak jo, tak jsem tady zbytečně zdechnul. Ještě nikdy se mi nevypnul ovladač. Ten Xboxový jo, ale Steamový nikdy. Zase? To už fakt není vtipný, ale... Tak, výměna baterek. Dva? Tak vážně. Ale no tak. To teda není. A tady ukážu Better Fighter. Tak, co na to mé hlasy? Už nic, už je ticho. To je ono. Konečně. Ale ono se dá jít i úplně nahoru, aha. Jo, aha, tady je tohle.
Serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok, for it is nigh.
To bylo hodně dobře nadabovaný. Můžeš tam přestat strkat ten posraný štít furt? Tak co bude? Jsem myslel, že jsi mrtvej. Začínáte mě fakt už srát s těma útokama dozadu. Ty zmrde. Takhle mi skurvit můj fokus. Tak to ne. Za to zaplatíš. Tak.
Forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls.
Já jsem idiot. Walk where children played. The world will fall. Takovej dramatický příchod, jenom abych zjistil, že jsem na špatné straně.
Gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back.
Stop. Stop her.
Why is she going? Stop.
Senua,
stop.
What happens to us?
Why would she stop to die? She won't stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
The old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
Turn away, Senua! Turn away, Senua!
You see it, Senua? Do you see the darkness? Faces fear and suffering.
You can see it.
I remember it clearly now.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you, too. You understand, son?
You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Watch out!
see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Hylian's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Thank you.
Lucy! You're trying to trick me again with your lies! I know he's here! You took him from me! You have him!
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me! Come on!
Ne, nikam nejdu.
Thank you. I can't save Darian. To me, to confuse me and deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him. I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? Take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him, no power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, You must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. Don't leave here.
this is something else. Who would comprehend? But some that do lay claim divine purpose blesses them. Well, that's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different as we are to the world, but I guess you would know that. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion trying to change you. Please don't go, I want you to stay. Change for all the hurt that you feel. This world is just illusion, always trying to change you. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion trying to change you. Please don't go, I want you to stay. Change for all the hurt that you feel. This world is just illusion, always trying to change you.